Need to track down a ground fault? Well, here's how to do it quickly and safely with the GFL-1500 Ground Fault Locator. First, connect the transmitter to your system. You can connect it at the inverter, at a combiner box, or directly into a string through the MC4 connectors. The GFL-1500 transmitter sends a traceable signal through the faulty conductor. You can then use the signal tracing receiver or clamp to detect the signal and narrow down which string has the problem. Then, trace the signal path using the receiver or clamp directly to the fault location. When using the receiver to trace the signal, you will hear a tone guiding you along the fault path. When the signal disappears, you've arrived at the fault. And that's it. Pinpoint the issue much faster with the GFL-1500 Ground Fault Locator. Precision fault location, zero guesswork.